Hey guys, welcome to a new Let's Play. Well, Battle Brothers, it's here. It's officially released. 1.0, but it's 1.02 or something now. Small patch came out today. And well, I have started a campaign. Wild Boar is my company. I have just done the first quest, the tutorial quest. So you don't have to watch me go through that one again. So okay, let's see what goes here now. And yeah, one more thing before we continue with this. I find it very odd, a game like this, a PC-centric game like this, exclusive actually, hasn't got any, you know, professional reviews yet, like from PC Gamer or anything like that. I actually think that is a big disgrace. But anyway, let's continue. Here's the world. I'm currently in Königsfeste. And the south is owned by these guys, the lion. I haven't checked anything like that out yet. I guess this is the only road to north. Oh man. And this faction is very small, I only have 3 cities. I have no idea what kind of end game thing we're going to get. I can't remember what we call it. Crisis? And I'm playing a veteran with Iron Man. Try to play this a bit more roleplay-ish, I guess. I'm not sure. I mean, I usually play games like that, but sometimes it can go a bit meta. Let's see, where's that lock camera? Let's check the guys so far. Nobody has died yet. We have one of the initial... No, he's a grave digger. We have Humboldt, there's a Bloodshun, and yeah, he is one of the originals. Companion, Helfrich, I think he started with a spear, but he got upgraded to a Falchion. Curved sword, and we have Hakon, there's a Vulcanus axe. And we have Sigvard, he's a new guy, his gloves. Bit wounded. He's a new guy and he took some damage in the last battle. He got a spear and a small shield. Also a new guy. Servant, Hardstand, got an axe. And this is the initial... No, it's a new guy. For once I hired someone more expensive. This guy costs 500. He's a former cavern god. He's clumsy, that's a real shame. Minus 5 points. But he's strong, so that's good. Well fed and off to the maximum. Yeah, and he has a reinforced within the player. And we have Ulrich the Impaler, I think he got that name from the last battle. He's also a companion. All of my companions got some strange stats. He has Iron Longstar, that's good. But he's a pessimist. See. No, it's not thirsty. Okay, I guess they're not that bad. And I'm for once using this Fangshire helmet. Let's say we collected it somewhere from a former mission or something. I gave it to Ulrich. I might sell it someday. If I need the cash. And we have Eugen, Silver Tongue. I gave him a bow. He's not that good, but... Well, I gave him a bow, anyway. So that's our small company now. Now we need to find some stuff to do. We have over 1,000 gold. And yeah, the music has been improved. I read that they have remixed the music. The band. I can never remember the name of the band. That's bad of me. But the soundtrack is fantastic. I bought it extra. Yeah, one more thing. I'm not going to read everything this time around, since feels like I'm mostly reading in this game. But read some stuff, read some new stuff pops up. Well, you feel good today, ready to lead a wild boar to any challenge to come. Gather the men around, kicking Helfrich to his feet and telling Sigvald to finish scraping away the hairs on his neck later. When the muttering has subsided, you start to address them. What do you tell the men the company will do? Well, I think we're going to get back to a dozen men. That's our first objective. They are disappearing villages. Let's get some stuff. Some armors for those who need. And he needed everything. It's a bit weird still. Minus 50 damage inflicted because his shoulder is busted. I'll have to suck it up for now. Ibrish. Ooh, card. Let's get a fisherman. Spear and a throwing net. Welcome to the club. We'll get better weapons for you later on. Well, he did sign up voluntarily, so... Let's pay for get spirits up. Everyone gets a bit happier. Nobody knows what lives in the deep black waters, but you hear the old fishermen talk about giant fish larger than any ship, tentacles that crush boats like they were nutshells, and evil dead eyes under the surface. A barber. I don't think we'll change him right now. Where can I go? Utodorf on Holsen, Holsen or something. I can't go up here. So it's only down here. Or down there, okay. Let's hope I can travel north, but guess not. See our first contract. I'm not going to read all this. There's some monsters haunting this village, I guess, since they're disappearing. 300 crowns. Hunt down what terrorizes Seahoven. Let's do it. No, it's Luxias. Okay, let's do this. Let's lock him down. Oh, he fired his first shot and hit something. That's good. These guys are hard to hit. Nice, he's almost dead. Well, the rest of you have to wait. Getting closer. Are they waiting? Waiting for happier times? Well, we don't want to go out there. You'll have to come to us, assholes. Nice shooting. Yeah, let's wait for them. Might be that they're waiting for someone of them to die, so they can eat. Looking free. You're really not attacking? Oh yeah. That is interesting. This has to be a new track, by the way. Well, I'm attacking now. Armor is gone. Nice. Oh, I missed. Good. Excellent stuff. Good stuff. Charge them down. Actually all fleeing. That is some nice shooting. And everyone lives. So poor loot. At least we're getting some money. Dead Nachseras are scattered about. You take a knee beside one and look at its mouth. Whatever was in its lungs is still issuing forth, the weeds burping out. Oh, nice. Putting a cloth to your nose, you use the other hand to chop away at its neck with a blade, cutting off the head and holding it up. Order a few brothers to follow suit, for Alwyn of Seehoven will be expecting proof. Okay. I thought maybe we were getting something cool. Yeah, they're no longer hashed at these paying villages, and we get money. Successful hunt. And our first contract is done. As we are rebuilding this company. We got some upgrades. Let's start with Ulrich the Impaler. It's going to benefit ranged. I want him to start earlier. And some fatigue, I guess. Thinking of switching... Oh, it's there. Quick hands, okay. Let's see. Adaptation. Now comes the hard part here. I do like Pathfinder on an archer, so they can run around. So I'm gonna check that. And we have Hakon. Lee. Defense. Health. Get these colossus up, get some more health. 83, that's a lot. Hellfish. I think we're going the same here, because he has a lot of health too. 76. We have a small shield for the Boar card. Boar card. What a man. Let's get Irwin as well. Recruit some more men in this godforsaken town. No more weapons. I don't have anything for us to do. So we continue our travels. The moor here, or... This song is nice. Has a melancholic feeling to it. I don't think we can get contracts from Königsfest though. We have to be friends with these guys. Yeah. Let's see how these guys, who they are. We have House Grubal, that's the one to the north. We need to despise nor fear, okay. Most members of the House of Grubal lived secluded behind thick doors and barred windows, and some of them had not been seen for years. Rumor has it that their noble blood is plagued with madness and insanity, but no ordinary man dares to utter such claims in fear of their vengeance. Other noble houses mainly avoid contact with House Grubal, as guests may be greeted with open arms, as well with crossbow bullets. Okay, I see. These guys might be a bit crazy. We have House Gunnvald, that's the one I'm with now. Always ready. House Gunnvald is hated by many, but feared by even more. A number of small and big uprisings have put down with fire and sword, and the Gunnvald henchmen are known to have eyes in every shady corner and ears in every wall. The family's ancestral home of Königsfeste, oh, it's here, is swarming with armed guards, sniffing war dogs and bulky mercenaries to protect the paranoid leaders. These guys are paranoid. Okay. Anyway, Baron Albrecht von Gunnvald. It's Count Reno. Okay, the House Perovingo. Peace is obtained by war. Okay. The House of Perovingo revolves around a religious cult that teaches compassion towards their own, but turn them zealous and unforgiving towards the foes. Generations ago, a large orc invasion pillaged and destroyed most of what belonged to the family, and it never fully recovered. Since then, the house started many a crusade, a punitive expedition deep into orc lands, but never managed to drive the green skins off for good. Let's see. It's kinda interesting. Duke Havard von Perovingo. Wonder if you can... Yeah, I think you can meet this guy and actually kill him in battle. That's pretty cool. We are unknown. Utodorf is open to us now. Kill Hargots for good and kill Hargots men. Okay, let's continue our travels. And I like it, that's their hometown. Walking down the road. There's a winery here. Yeah. I'm not sure if I've seen a winery before. The winery is surrounded by a large vineyard. The wine produced here is a prized commodity in wealthier circles. Be a wine trader maybe? Oh, they also have disappearing villagers. Let's see. Gods and hunted by beasts, blah blah. Follow the tracks and hunt down those creatures. We can do that. 310. That's accepted. Oh no, that sounds like wild beasts. Did you follow that caravan here? No, it's gonna be more. Is there two of them? You came across a man kneeling over a truer destroyed, too oddly. I'm not sure. Destroyed dog. You take a knee next to him. Did the beast do this? He shakes his head. No. Hell, I did this. Finally, damn thing ain't gonna keep me up anymore. Okay. Just then, a hut across the way opens up and a man springs out of its screaming. Is that my damn dog, you son of a bitch? The dog killer quickly stands up. The beats! They visited again last night. I tried to leave the dispute with the dog now. Okay. I guess I have nothing to say about that. They murdered the dog and blamed it on the beast. There's more Nazis. Okay, let's fight them on the field there. Keep attacking that guy. Who are you? You don't have a weapon. Should I get to give Erwin another weapon? Hey Erwin, you have to go back here. Good hit. Nice, one dead already and this one is wavering. You can wait. You can wait. You be ready. Oh man, it's just... Sorry about that, Edwin. Erwin, who will find some weapons for you? Oh, he's going to eat, I think. That's bad news for us. Oh, crap. Oh. Isn't this the same scenario as last time? I missed. Oh god, this is bad. That is excellent. Go back and save yourself. We would plug the hole somehow. Elrish is rushing out. He wants blood. Humbert joins. And you again. We'll have to take some pot shots. Nice shooting there. Harkin feels like joining too, but he's a bit more hesitant. Irving is watching. Terror. Okay. Getting bigger. Dangerous. What do we want to kill? That was a four shot. Alright, let's get into this. Head is off. Okay, he is stunned. Let's lock this beast down. You can't do much now. Get in there! Surround him! Kinda scared of what's going to happen now. Oh my god! Sigurd! Sigurd! That was mean. His head just flew off. Not doing any damage in that guy. Come on guys. Hunt him down. Holy shit. Well, I don't think Sigurd in the car. Man. Oh, it's a boot card. I thought about Sigurd. thought it said Seeger there, but yeah, it's a Bhutan. It's just joined and got his head cut off. Well, yeah, it's the same. Some money. Oh man. Custom, caravan, join us. We need more men. And we got some stuff to sell. Let's see. Airwin. You had 61. You're a pretty good fighter. But Custom, we joined. That's pretty okay. Dexterous, oh. It's 5 plus melee skill. He's short-sighted though. We'll give him a dagger. Dagger is actually pretty good since you can puncture with it. Not how much damage it does. 50 for the fire. It's not a bad weapon. You have to use the weapons you got, I guess. Let's see, we got some level ups. Well, Sea God. Let's get this resolve. Maybe it's initiative too, since you got high in those. That'd be scary. That's pretty low health. Yeah, he's got adaptation. Gain additional 8% chance to hit when each attack misses. So if you miss, you will have a higher chance to hit next time. Man, his shoulder is still messed up. Only 4. Fatigue. Build up his defense a bit. I do want these guys to smile. Let's see, he has only 45. That is pretty nice. I don't use it much, but I guess I'll take it on Halstein so he gets that. Since he really whack away with his hatchets and shields and stuff. Oh, see good. Everyone's armor is busted. Only one in melee defense. More in health though. Let's get his health up. 85, that's nice. Instead of just dumping it here, I might actually try to sell it somewhere else. We're at 90. Let's get 2 of them and see if you can sell them expensive somewhere. I hope I don't regret this. See in Brunstadt. It's a harbor town there. See if you can do some basic trading and maybe earn some money that way. Oh, what's going on here? Well, the company takes a short rest. You sit down and examine the wounds. I think this is part of the tutorial in here. Yeah, it is. I'll keep it in mind. Ooh. So, some battle here. Yeah, people running around here. Battle there too. Oh, they also have a winery? God damn it. Let's go without the Waldstein and see. I don't think they have a winery in the north. I hope not, at least. More fighting here, a lot of bandits it seems, or something. And I hear wolves. Let's see, Waldstein. I hope these guys want some. I'm not earning anything here. Oh, that's so nice. It might have been a mistake to buy those. We need one more shield. Getting a bad spot, we have to sell that strange helmet we found once back in the heyday. Let's travel north, see if we can get rid of these cases of wine. I guess some of the guys in that group thinks we did something really stupid there. There's a lot of dudes traveling these roads. Saying we were idiots to trying the merchant life when we're not merchants. Some other guys keep saying that you can earn money this way too. Now we have been traveling some days and we need to sell it before we drink it up. These guys have the despairing villagers too. Oh god, I'm just gonna dump it. that was a bad call of me. I'm gonna dump it all. Someone is getting whipped because of this. Let's see, we have to take this contract. Kind of same contract here. Something has been terrorizing this place. Yes, just want to see some of my men are decked out now. You come across an eviscerated cow with half of its cast atop a fence line and the other half scattered a good distance across the grass, about as far apart as its entrails would allow. An attachment of Boar, if there ever was one. A farmer approaches, tipping his hat up out of his eyes. Beats done that, I didn't see them. If you was wondering, but I did hear this goat fark of fiasco. Hearing it was good enough for me to stay low and out of sight. Please, if you're here to find those creatures, do so quickly, because I can't afford to lose any more livestock like this. Yeah, let me try. Oh, these direwolves. Three of them. Let's lure them out into the open. Three of them. This shit is too bad. But these creatures are mean. Since my last company died because of them. That's good. It's even better. Get those shields up, boys. A bit scared actually. Okay, let's try to do this. Fight these beasts without taking casualties. Oh god, guys, you need to hit us, hit us. Ahead. Dude. That's good. Yeah, someone is going to die here. Oh, that one is fleeing. Oh, yeah, that one is fleeing. If we just can get this one to panic too. We couldn't. But he had his chance now, so we have a chance. Again. Oops, I didn't want to... stunned, that's great. Yeah, we'll win this without casualties, that's good. Run them down. Nice. Some pelts. With a battle over, you have the men start to collect the pelts to take back to the Belton of the councilmen. And they get happy. You have 620 gold again. And that's all this. We are not gonna try trading for a while now, at least. See, we can't really afford anything. Might pick up a beggar on the street, just fill out the ranks. You never know, he might prove himself. You don't have any weapons for him, though. Eugen ought to give him a knife. And we want to go through too. Let's see, Yoga has level up. That's nice. Making one archer. And I want fast adaptation for him, at least. Since his skill is not that high. Humbert has level up as well. It is Melina shows up. It's always good to increase the melee attack, I guess. Let's make him a Colossus as well. Get some more health. Okay. Might need some more food though. Oops. Everything is so damn expensive. Let's head back to sound again. But before we do that, I'm going to save, and this will have to be this first video. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.